Hey guys, Lush here today with you from Beautiful Luscious Fashion. I have a makeup unboxing slash swatching that I want to go over with you. Forgive me for the video being choppy. It was an extended video that I chopped up into separate videos because it was way too long. So if you want to take a look at what's going on next, stay tuned for these matte liquid liners that I got. Two of them are from JaeFace Cosmetics and the other six I purchased from Amazon called Cmaa. They're from Cmaa. So stay tuned. I will do the other purchase that I got from Amazon. It is six matte lipsticks, and this is how they came. And they are called, the box is really cute. It's like this skull looking box, and it's Cmaa Cosmetics. Cmaa Cosmetics. So this is number two. And number two is like the dark pink. This is number four. And this is like a powder pink. And we'll go good with that eyeliner there. Like a powder pink. Okay. Oh, and it smells great. It smells really good. It's taking a long time to dry. That first one still hasn't dried yet. This is like the purple. That looks like that one too, huh? This is a different one. This is number one. It's like a purplish color. Oh, that looks pretty. It doesn't look like that. Ooh. Yeah, that's hot. They are calling this long-lasting waterproof lip glosses. They're calling these lip glosses. That's what it says on the box. Long-lasting waterproof lip gloss. So this is number six. And this is like a mauve. They're coming out the box real dusty. So this is like a mauve color. This is pretty. It has like a brownish tint. Yeah, I would recommend putting these on very thin because they are taking a very long time to dry. The first one still hasn't completely dried yet. The second one hasn't completely dried yet. So I don't know if you can tell the moisture or not, but thin coats. I wonder if you can layer them. That'd be interesting. Like if you put on a thin enough coat to where it was like you needed another coat. This is number five. This is probably more like a nude. A pinkish nude. Nope, not a nude. I see these makeup lines like this staying on pink color. Maybe because a lot of people's undertone is like red. But it's still pretty, very pretty. And last but not least, number three. Number three is another pink. So this must be like a pinkish cluster matte lipstick. I must say, I do like them. And they're very inexpensive for the price. And you get six. They are very inexpensive. The colors are nice, but I would want to see more of a variety. Doesn't really have a lot of variety colors. Next, from JaeFace Cosmetics, I ordered two matte liquid lipsticks. JaeFace is actually a personal friend who has had a makeup line for, I want to say, 3 years. And this is not my first time purchasing from her. But this is number 28. But what is the name of it? They have a name. It's not on the box. I don't remember the name. But anyway, this is what it looks like. And it's a matte liquid lipstick. It has like a shimmer to it. It does have like seem like it's oil based. It's not, doesn't seem like it'll be drying. And that's pigmented, honey. That's pretty. It's like a cobalt blue. I think this is called cobalt. But that's the blue. I can't wait to try all these colors. I don't know where I'm going with blue lipstick on, but I guess I'm going somewhere. Number 24. So it's number 24. And this is like a hunter green. I don't remember the name of it. Jade, maybe? I want to say that's the name of it. I could be telling an absolute story. Don't believe me. But this is also another matte liquid lipstick. This one doesn't look oil-based like the other one. And it also doesn't have that shimmer. Uh-huh. What? Come through all the way. Look at that. That shit is nice. Excuse me. Those are some beautiful colors. Not bold colors, pigmented. I will go back to the liquid lipsticks to see how one of them is still wet, and it is coming off because it's still wet. Fading a bit. Not bad. That is from, it was wet. And when I did this part where it's not wet, not really fading, a little. More so blending than fading. They kind of like blended together. Amazon matte lipsticks that are fading, and here are, I don't think that green is dry. JaeFace. The green wasn't dry. So, but you do got some transfer from the blue one. So you do got some transfer. So they definitely take some work to get off. Let's see. But these matte lipsticks, they here to stay, baby. They plays no games. These suckers gonna last then. Or it's gonna be hell to get them off. Thanks, guys. Thanks for being patient and staying with me here through this liquid lipstick matte liners. But that's all I have for you today, guys. Bye.